Now, the snow couldn't have come at a worse time for people traveling for the holidays. In fact, viewers have been uploading photos like this to our ULocal page, which shows thousands of passengers stranded at KCI. We also got this ULocal video from a passenger. It shows the long line as travelers waited for hours to rebook their flights. KMBC 9's Peggy Bright is live now at the airport. And Peggy, are things improving at all?
They are actually getting better, Kelly. Take a look behind me here and you can see this is the line of people hoping, just hoping that they're still going to be able to make their flights. After a day of sunshine and melting, flights are starting to get back on schedule. But many dreams of happy holidays turned into nightmares here starting very early this morning.
We left Lee Summit at 8 o'clock this morning. It took us 2 hours to get here. We've been in this line for just about 3 hours.
It's a story repeated over and over and over again. People packing the terminals trying to head out, but most people are discovering that flights this time of year are completely full. Rescheduling before Christmas, just not possible.
You know, having 10,000 people have their flights canceled on the worst time of the year during the holiday season, it's really frustrating.
Airport and airline personnel were doing all they could to keep planes moving. This crew is de-icing one outward bound jet. But conditions here were simply unsafe all morning. Snow over frozen rain, winds making visibility nearly nothing. Travelers understand, and some were bound to salvage at least part of their vacation.
We're trying to get to Asheville, North Carolina, to see my grandson. And so it's a big event for him, and we're doing everything we can to make that trip.
But others found out it simply cannot happen. No available flights left. Some told us with tears in their eyes, their plans for a special holiday with family and friends in faraway places are now dashed.
We had it planned for a long time. I was really looking forward to hanging out with his family and seeing where he's from, so it'll be fine, but it's just a big bummer. It's a mess.
Now, the airport was never closed, but at one point, some 90% of all flights were either delayed or canceled. We're live at KCI. Back to you in the studio.